Hi, I'm Courtney, the Purchasing Manager for Wholesale Solar, and I'm here to help you understand how the federal tax credit works. When you install a solar system, the government gives you a credit for 30% of your project costs. This credit can be used to pay off your taxes at the end of the year. So let's assume that you install a system for $10,000. You'd be eligible for a $3,000 tax credit, which is 30% of your project costs. Come tax season, you might owe the IRS $5,000. But after subtracting your $3,000 credit, you'd only have to pay the remaining $2,000 in taxes. Those are the basics, but there are a few other things that you need to know. First, the program won't be around forever. The credit is worth 30% of your projected costs through 2019. But then it drops to 26% in 2020, 22% in 2021, and it goes away completely for residential systems in 2022. Second, the credit doesn't just apply to the cost of your equipment, but to your entire project costs. That includes shipping, tools, and any outside contractors that you hired to help install your system. Just make sure to keep your receipts. The last major question is, when can you claim your credit? Well, all that matters is the year that you install your system. So if you bought and installed your system in 2018, you get to claim your credit on your 2018 tax return. If you bought your system in December of 2018, but you don't install it until January of 2019, then you'd have to wait to file for the credit with your 2019 return. To claim the credit, just fill out a copy of IRS Form 5695 and attach it to your tax return. The credit reduces the amount of tax you owe that year. Thanks so much for watching. For more information, come visit us at wholesalesolar.com.